You were right, Joshua. What is up ahead? Don't tell me. The only way to the capital
is through that gate, just as you surmise.
There's an army down there, Joshua.
Yes, but I don't see any dominance. Soldier in sight.
Then we end their suffering.
Ah! Go!
bigger than that. And Nina, by the look of it.
We can rest here if you like.
Don't worry, I'll be fine.
Look, Clive.
By the Founder, the place is a fortress. No villages. No knights. Not even any bodies. One could almost believe the whole kingdom had turned to Kashyyyk. Does it bother you that we haven't heard a single human sound?
Everything about this place bothers me. The calm before the storm.
There's only one way into that city. Across the bridge. Through the main gate. Right into the midst of whatever is left of the late King's army. Are you ready for this?
As ready as I'll ever be.
Here.
I dare not think. A stroke of good fortune, perhaps?
I hope you're right.
So do I.
Who'd be mad enough to tame such a beast?
comes.
Well, what are we waiting for?
To him, brother.
Quickly, before we're cut off for good.
If it is like the others, the entrance to the inner sanctum will be at the foot of the crystal. We're almost there.
Get him! Once we step onto that bridge, we'll be easy targets.
Then we better move quickly.
See any other way.
Joshua. We're not done yet. This one.
Yeah! farewell.
There's no end to them. The whole bloody army's here. Stand back, Joshua. I'm summoning Ifrit.
Stop, Clive. You mustn't. We still have a long way to go. If you tap your strength here, you'll have none left to destroy the heart.
Then you'd rather die?
Surprised to see us.
How did you?
Gav. He told us exactly where you'd be. Even sniffed out a crack in the castle wall. And when we saw the heavens come crashing down, we had no choice but to believe him. It's been quite a day.
To what do we owe this honor?
A debt I would see repaid. Prince Dion. It's good to see you well. So, this must be Ifrit. Your uncle bade me give you a message. Listen to your heart, and guide your steel true. Your father would expect no less. That is all. Thank you.
For everything, Your Highness.
Dion, please.
You do realize the only thing we've freed so far is this wall from its foundations, right? Now, if your lord and ladyship's quite finished.
Well said, Gaff. We have work to do.
Don't suppose there's how I can say to make you change your mind. So I'll just tell you to stay safe. None won't take kindly to losing a best customer, especially after letting us carry all this stuff all the way to Ash.
And we wouldn't want to anger old Nan.
You mean, you'll buy summer offers? I've got some good stuff for you. Thank you. Is there how else you need? Thank you. Righto, here you go. Is there how else you need?
If Sid were here today, I reckon he'd be proud of you, Clive.
He'd be proud of us all.
Each parting brings the hope of reunion. I missed you, Clive.
I missed you too. couldn't have made it this far without you, Torgol.
There is still much I would learn of your tale, once this day is done. Until then, all who might come between me and such knowledge shall answer to my spear.
I do not envy them.